You know, in many circumstances in my life of being a diabetic, I have definitely felt the Lord's touch, and that touch has given me the strength to continue to fight this battle that we call life. I felt the Lord's touch. It's hard to explain it, but it made my heart rush. No slowing me down. See, I want Him real bad. Want everything He has. A smile and this painted laugh He's given me now.
Around the Lord's touch.